Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to HD Piano. This is Phil, and today I'm super excited to be teaching you guys how to play Give Me a Reason by Pink. All right, and in this video, we're looking at the intro and the outro only. And that sounds a little something like this. Okay. Now, just one point here that I want you guys to know. Every part to this song is included on the website, hdpiano.com. You're also going to see a video where I play all these parts together to show you how they all fit together. But in this video only, intro and outro, what I just played for you. All right, so let's get started. Let's do the right hand first. We're starting right here. Thumb on B, just below middle C. Middle finger on E, pinky on G. That's an E minor chord in second inversion, all right? We're gonna play that three times. Then after that, we're gonna play D and F sharp together real quick, because that's a transition to continue moving down to C sharp and E. Okay, and there you also saw my thumb moved down to an A, all right? So we start here, B, E, G. We do that three times. Then we're going to play that D and F sharp real quick and move down to this chord. All together, that sounds like this. Let's try that slowly a couple times together, and then we'll do it back up to speed. Ready? 1, 2, 3, D and F sharp, and then A, C sharp, E. One more time. Now, up to speed. Ready? There it is. Alright, after that, moving up to an A, and then we're going to play this chord, right? So A by itself with your pinky, then let these three fingers fall nicely into that chord. Low A, D, and F sharp. Okay, so reach up to A, and then see how my thumb and the rest of my hand didn't really have to move. We played this chord. When my pinky reaches up to the A, look at my thumb, it's still right here on the A, so keep it there, and it'll be easy to play that next chord. Okay, after this, we're going to play a single D, then we're going to play this chord, B, D, G. Now, very quickly after that, we're going to reach down to the same B that we just played with our thumb, but we're going to play it with our ring finger, because our next chord, we've got to be down here. Alright, so before we move on from this section, let's go back and review up to there. Ready? A, D, I reach down to B, and here we are with this chord, and we've got E, G, and a middle C with our pinky, so we're moving down. Okay, after this chord, we're looking at a D, G, B. Again, still moving down, all these triads. And one last one, still moving down, C, E, A. Okay, we're almost done, guys, with the intro and the outro. Let's go from the beginning up to this point, and then I'm going to teach you just the very end of it. Here we go. Good job. Now the last bit, we're going to move up to a G position. For middle finger, we're going to play B, B, D, B, A, G. And you know that rhythm. You've heard the song a million times, I bet. So that's B, D, B, A, G. And then right from there, we're starting the verse. So, from the top. Ready? Nicely done. All right, one time up to speed, and then we're going to do the left hand. You ready? Nicely done. Let's get the left hand in the mix. You play your first chord on the right hand, your left hand is an octave lower on an E, and we're going to use our thumb on that E. We're going to play E, E, E every time. When the right hand plays this next D and F sharp, left hand's going to play a D with it. So, see that? Now, in a similar fashion, when the right hand moves to its next chord, left hand's going to play a C sharp with that. All right, so let's review that. Ready? E, 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 D, C sharp. Nothing in the left hand when your right hand pinky plays this high A, but when your right hand plays the next chord, left hand's moving back up to D from C sharp, okay? So again, here, we'll take it from the beginning of that, and let's move up until where we just stopped. Ready? E, 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 D, C sharp, D. Nothing in the left hand when the right hand plays this next D. But on this chord, left hand needs to be playing a B. Okay, when we're on this chord, notice my left hand's playing a C, and then here we're going to move each time with the left hand and the right hand together. So we play C together, B, and A in the left hand. And yes, the hands are very close here, but you won't get in each other's way, I promise. So when we get down to that spot, again, it's C, B, A, and then for this part, nothing in the left hand. Let the right hand play by itself. All right, from the top, let's see if we can do it. I'm going to shout out the left-hand notes as we go. Ready? E, 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 D, C sharp, D, and B, C, B, A, and then nothing. Okay, let's do it up to speed, and then I think you've got it. One, two, ready, go. Way to go, guys. That's the intro and the outro for Give Me a Reason. Coming up, we got verse, we got chorus, we got bridge, all of the good stuff for this great tune by Pink. So guys, I'm Phil. This is HD Piano. You know the drill. Come back and see us for the rest. Come visit hdpiano.com for all the videos. See you guys.